is now up and running. My apologies, my humble apologies. It's a two-man show here, so technical difficulties do happen. Tonight, we are live on YouTube and live on Facebook. Tonight, let's go again.
Vignaharan Gauri ke nandan त्रिलोकपति दाता सुखधाम स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम त्रिलोकपति दाता सुखधाम स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम आदि मध्य और अंत तुम ही और तुम ही आत्मा आधारे हो भक्तों के तुम प्राण प्रभु इस जीवन का ये रखवारे हो तुम में जीवन में तुमने हो और अंत करे तुम में राम स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम चरण कमल का ध्यान धरो और प्राण करे सुमिरन तेरा दीन शरण दीना नाथ प्रभु भव बंधन काटो है मेरा शरणागत के तो श्याम हरि हे नाथ मुझे तुम लेना काम स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय ओम गम गणपतये नमः गजानन स्वामी की जय डिवोटीज टुनाइट Satsang with a little different flavor. We're celebrating a birthday tonight. And no, it is not my birthday. Not yet. We're 3 months away from my birthday, okay? So you can send the presents from now. It's okay. No, I'm just kidding. Devotees, tonight we're celebrating. We'll introduce him in just a few minutes. But before we do that, let us go now as customary to the feet of our Guru. We say tonight, Guru Matrupita, Guru Bandhu Saka. Guru Matrupita Guru Bandhu Saka, O Mother and Father, this friendship that we have is our bond for life. Tonight I bow to my mother and father, my Matrude Bhava, Pitrude Bhava, Miss Grace Prasad, and of course, my father, Pandit Sri Tulsi Prasadji. Tonight we say Sitaram to all of our gurus, wherever they are, spiritual gurus or Vidya gurus or Sangeet gurus. So many gurus in the life of a Hindu, in the life of a Sanatanist tonight. We give praise and thanks and we welcome all of our gurus. We seek the blessings of our gurus. Tum hi bhakti ho, tum hi shakti ho. You're my devotion. You're my power. You are my salvation. You are my Shiva. Tum hi mukti ho, mere sambh Shiva. Beautiful bhajan indeed. Beautiful lyrics tonight. We glorify Guruji as we sing tonight.
Guru Matru Pita Guru Bandhu Sakha Sing Guru Matru Pita Guru Bandhu Sakha तेरे चरणों में साई मेरे कोटि प्रणाम, तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। प्रियताम तुम्ही प्राणनाथ, तुम्ही प्रियताम तुम्ही प्राणनाथ, तुम्ही तेरे चरणों में साई मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। तुम ही भक्ति हो, तुम ही शक्ति हो, तुम ही भक्ति हो, तुम ही शक्ति हो, तुम ही मोती हो मेरे भोले शिवा, तुम ही मोती हो मेरे भोले शिवा। गुरु मातृ पिता गुरु बंधु सखा, तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। तुम ही प्रेरणा तुम ही साधना, तुम ही प्रेरणा तुम ही साधना, तुम ही आराधन मेरे भोले शिवा, तुम ही आराधन मेरे सांभ शिवा। गुरु मातृ पिता गुरु बंधु सखा, गुरु मातृ पिता गुरु बंधु सखा, तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। तुम ही प्रेम हो, तुम ही करुणा हो, तुम ही प्रेम हो, तुम ही करुणा हो, तुम ही मोक्ष हो मेरे सांभ शिवा, तुम ही मोक्ष हो मेरे सांभ शिवा। बोलो गुरु मातृ पिता गुरु बंधु सखा, गुरु मातृ पिता गुरु बंधु सखा, तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। तेरे चरणों में साई मेरे कोटि प्रणाम। तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि प्रणाम।
प्रेम से बोलो श्री गुरु महाराज की जय। गुरुर ब्रह्मा गुरुर विष्णु गुरुर देवो महेश्वरा गुरुर साक्षात परम ब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। All right, devotees, it is that time to reveal the birthday celebrant tonight. And so many of you sent me birthday greetings. No, it's not my birthday, as I said. My birthday is not until December. So thank you all so much. You are so loving and kind. I appreciate that. But we are coming up to introducing our birthday boy. It's a surprise. That's why I couldn't announce the name earlier on. I'd like everyone on the feed, on the Facebook live feed tonight, to tag at least three people if you can. Tag at least three people in the comments, so that they too can join and share and enjoy this beautiful evening of devotion, this beautiful evening of music, musical extravaganza. And also, if you have not yet done so, please like my Facebook page, as we are continuously engaged in this virtual live events, these virtual live events due to the pandemic. And we will ensure that you're always well informed of any upcoming virtual events. There are many upcoming. Devotees, you know, one writer says, we are not really going through a global pandemic, you know. We are undergoing a global activation. Ponder this for a moment. I want you to click like on my page while you're at it, those of you on Facebook Live, and welcome to those of you on YouTube Live as well. Tonight, we begin by chanting the 40 glorious verses of the Sri Hanuman Chalisa. Most powerful indeed. This most powerful form of spiritual medication. And tonight, as before we get into the Chalisa, let me explain to you the program. It's approximately 2 hours tonight. I don't think we are live on radio tonight, but we are definitely live on Facebook as well as on YouTube. Tonight, we are going to do a mixture of bhajans, kirtans, chanting, and of course, a lot of you have requested beautiful Bollywood film songs as well as geets and ghazals. So stay tuned. We have a beautiful program in celebration of this birthday tonight. We'll reveal who the celebrant is very shortly. But firstly, let us go to the feet of Mahabir Swami. Prem se bolo pavana putra Hanuman ki jai. Let us all sing, devotees, beautifully. Blend our voices tonight.
Bhajalo ji Hanuman, bhajalo ji Hanuman.
Sing with me.
Bhajalo ji Hanuman, bhajalo ji Hanuman. Sri Guru Charan Saroj Raj Nij Man Mukur Sudhari Varno Raghuvar Bimal Jasu Jodayak Phalchari Buddhihin Tanu Janike Sumirau Pavan Kumar Bal Budhi Vedya Deho Mohi Arahu Kalesh Vikar Bhajalo Ji Hanuman, bhajalo ji Hanuman.
Sing.
Jai Hanuman Gyan Gun Sagar, Jai Kapish Tihu Loka Ujagar, Ram Dut Yatulit Bal Dhama, Anjani Putra Pavan Sutanama, Mahavir Bikrang Bajrangi, Kumat Nivar Sumati Ke Sangi, Kanchan Varan Viraj Suvesa, Kanan Kundal Kunchit Kesa, Aat Vajra Aur Dhvajam Viraje, Kandhe Moonj Janeyu Saje, Shankar Suvan Kesari Nandan, तेज प्रताप महाजग वंदन विद्यावान गुणी अति चातुर राम काज करिवे को आतुर प्रभु चरित्र सुनिवे को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सिय दिखावा विकट रूप धरि लंक जरावा भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे राम चंद्र के काज सवारे लाए संजीवन लखन जियाए श्री रघुवीर हरषियुर लाए रघुपति कीन्ही बहुत बराई तुम मम प्रिय भरत सम भाई सहस्त्र पदन तुमरो यश गावे अस कहि श्रीपति कंठ लगावे सनकादिक ब्रह्माडि मुनीसा नारद सारद सहित यहीसा जम कुबेर दिगपाल जहाटे कवि कोविद कहि सकई कहाटे तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा राम मिलाए राजपट दीन्हा तुम्हरो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना युग सहस्त्र योजनु पर भानु लीलुटा ही मधुर फल जानु प्रभु मुद्रिका मिली मुख माही जल ढिलांघी गए अचड़ जनाही दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते सुगम अनुग्रह तुम्हारे देते राम दुआरे तुम रखवारे ओट नया गया बिनु पैसारे सब सुख लहै तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक काहु को डरना आपन तेज संहारो आपे तीन हो लोक हाक के कापे भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाम सुनावे नाशे रोग हरे सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा संकट से हनुमान चुरावे मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जो लावे सब पर राम सपस वीराजा तिन्हके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे सोई अमित जीवन फल पावे चारो जुग परताप तुम्हारा है पर सिद्ध जगत उजियारा साधु संत के तुम रखवारे असुर निकंदन राम दुलारे अष्ट सिद्धि नव निधि के दाता असवर दीन जानकी माता राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे अंत काल रघुबर पुर जाई जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्त कहाई और देवता चित्त न धरही अनुमत से ही सर्व सुख करही संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलवीरा जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई कृपा करहु गुरुदेव की नाही जो शत बार पाठ कर कोई चूत ही बंदी महासुख होई जो यह पढ़े हनुमान चालीसा ओ सिद्धि साखी गौरी सा हरि चेरा की जय नाट हृदय महाडेरा पवन तनय संकट हरन मंगल मूरति रूप राम लखन सीता सहित हृदय बसहु सुर भूप पवन सुत हनुमान की जय बोलो भाई सब संतन की जय सियापति राम चंद्र की जय भजलो जी हनुमान भजलो जी हनुमान प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय डिवोटीज टुनाइट आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क ऑल ऑफ यू टू दोज ऑफ यू ऑन फेसबुक लाइव प्लीज गो इनटू योर फेसबुक ब्राउजर्स इनटू योर चैट विंडोज नाउ सॉरी एंड लेट अस विश अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी 65th बर्थडे टुनाइट टू अजय भाई टू अजय अंकल श्री हिमराज शर्मा जी ऑफ ओलैंडो फ्लोरिडा हैप्पी हैप्पी बर्थडे अंकल जी जन्मदिन को बिधाई बिधाई हैप्पी हैप्पी बर्थडे सो दोज ऑफ यू हु थॉट इट वाज माय बर्थडे ओपन इट केशव बर्थडे नो 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 इट इज अंकल्स बर्थडे सो प्लीज विश हिम अ हैप्पी 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 बर्थडे एंड लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू हिम टुनाइट लेट मी मेक श्योर आई हैव हिज प्रोफाइल हियर जस्ट बियर विद मी वन सेकंड वी विल इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू हिम वी आर सेइंग अ वेरी हैप्पी हैप्पी बर्थडे टुनाइट टू अंकल Uncle Khemraj Sharmanji, also known as Uncle Kasi, nickname Kasi. And thank you very much, devotees. Thank you very much. And Uncle Kasi, on behalf of Uncle Pandit Keshav and myself, I say we wish you a very, very, and all the devotees gathered tonight, wish you a very, very happy birthday, 65th birthday to you. Mothers, fathers, gurus, reverend panditas and pandits, uncles and aunties, nieces and nephews, cousins, brothers and sisters, friends and relatives, children, my dear godchildren tonight, welcome to this virtual yagshala. A yagshala, of course, is this setting, this environment, which is on the internet, via the internet, that the assembly hall, as we celebrate today, this very special 65th birthday of our dear father, a dear husband, a son, a dear uncle, father-in-law, grandfather, a brother, Sri Khemraj Sharmaji, also known as Kasi from Orlando, Florida. And we will learn more about the birthday boy and his family later on. But I would like to, first of all, thank his wonderful family for coordinating this very special event tonight on his behalf. His children, Kavita Ji, Savita Ji, Shalini Ji, and of course, your wife, Savitri Ji. Sons-in-law, Govind, Kiran, and Ravi, as well as all of your grandchildren, Sanjay, Nirad, and Niriha. I hope I pronounced that correctly. Niriha. We will meet the rest of the family, of course, later on in the program. The name Khemraj, as we begin tonight, this name Khemraj is one of the names of Lord Shiva. Did we know this? Such a meaningful and iconic, powerful divine name. Tonight, let us blend our voices as we give praise to Bhagwan Shiva, who sits upon Mount Kailash, on this united front that we sit on tonight, with all the love and the devotion from our hearts of the devotees tonight on this broadcast. We ask Bhagwan Shiva Shambhu for his choicest blessings for one and all, but especially the birthday boy tonight, Uncle Khemraj. Devotees, join with me as we sing this beautiful bhajan dedicated to Bhagwan Shiva Shankar. The bhajan tells us, "Salutations to thee, O Lord Shiva, the protector of the poor and the sorrowful. Thou art the source of divine bliss, which flows down the river Ganga. O Lord of Parvati, thou art the protector. Thou art thy herd. We praise thee, whose head is adorned with the moon. You are the source of happiness and the divine gifts, O Lord. Your blue throat ensures peace, and you are the remover of worldly fears tonight. Let us glorify Bhagwan Shiva Shambhu. Prem se bolo ma pati mahadeva ki."
Mangalam Bhagavan Shambho, Mangalam Bhakta Vatsala, Mangalam Parvati Natha, Mangalam Bhakta Vatsala. Pati Gangadhar Hari Har Namo Namah Shiva Namo Namah Bhal Chandra Tripurari Shukkar Vardani Saje Tripund Tu Harshani Bhav Bhai Hari Asuradi Shiva Namo Nama Namo Nama Girijapati Gangadhar Hari Har Namo Nama Shiva Namo Nama Bolo जगदोले नित्य करे नत राज उमा संग बंभोले दम डम 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 रू विनाश से जगदोले नित्य करे नत राज उमा संग बंभोले सूर्य पाणी कल्याणी शंकर नमो नमः नमो नमः गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरि हर नमो नमः शिव नमो नमः बोलो सुवारी मुंड माल लोचन विशाल की बलिहारी अविनाशी सुख राशि सुरसरी नमो नमः नमो नमः गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरि हर नमो नमः शिव नमो नमः बोलो आ आ शिव शंभो दीनो की बंधु नमो नमः नमो नमः गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरिहर नमो नमः शिव नमो नमः बोलो आ बोलो महापति महादेव की जय डिवोटीज थैंक यू ऑल सो मच फॉर ट्यूनिंग इन टुनाइट एज वी सेलिब्रेट दिस ब्यूटीफुल बर्थडे द 65th बर्थडे ऑफ आवर डियर अंकल श्री खेमराज जी अंकल खेमराज अप इन ऑरलैंडो फ्लोरिडा एंड टू कविता जी थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग द कैप्टन ऑफ दिस शिप that coordinated this entire session of devotion this evening in celebration of your dad's birthday may you always you and your family always be blessed And Govind also as well. And to all of your children, we say to you, Jai Jai Sitaram Sabkoi. Devotees, tonight, let's learn a little bit now about the birthday boy himself. And I will try to, for those of you who just joined in, please continue to share the feed online. Those of you on Facebook Live, please share the feed with your friends and relatives. Let them join us. We have a beautiful packed program this evening with beautiful film songs, geets, ghazals, and of course, bhajans. Uncle Kasi was born and raised in, sorry, just getting the graphics going here. Uncle Cassie was born and raised in Carolina Village, Cuba, and moved to the U.S. after his youngest grandchild was born 5 years ago. You know, grandchildren are game changers, eh? Those of us who are grandparents will know this very well, right? Happy birthday from your wife, Savitri, your children, Kavita, Savita, and Shalini, sons-in-laws, Govind, Kiran and Ravi, and of course, grandchildren Sanjay, Nirad, and Niraya. Also, very happy birthday coming to you from your three sisters, Draupadi, Raj, and Sita, and of course, your brother, Ravi. Happy birthday from all of your family and friends in Trinidad, Uncle Cassie, and of course, happy birthday from all your in-laws and the extended family in Orlando. There are just too many names to call tonight, so we are just going to just refer to them in general tonight. So, all from everyone, Uncle Cassie, we're wishing you tonight a very, very happy birthday indeed. This program, this celebration continues now with one of the requested bhajans, one of his favorites done by the late Muhammad Rafi. It's the translation of this bhajan says, their love and affection for him is beyond bounds. We speak of none other than Basuriwala Ba Kevindravan Biharilal Bhagwan Shri Krishna. He has endeared himself with all in the community. A friend to the young and a beautiful member of the family, the flute charmer. We speak of none other than Bhagwan Shri Krishna. The flute charmer, the splendor of the cowherds, their love, their affection for him is beyond bounds. He has endeared himself, devotees. The whole of Yamuna and Madhuban, the tears flow copiously now, devotees, as his separation they cannot bear as he leaves Samathura. Devotees like helpless birds imprisoned in the cage of separation. They cry, please, O Kanha, please do not go. We beg you, O Krishna, please return. Devotees, a beautiful bhajan tonight. Requested again, one of the favorite bhajans of our dear Uncle Kasi. I hope you all will enjoy this. And sing along with me, okay? This is a collaborative satsang. So bring out your musical instrument. I've brought off my musical instruments. And yes, by the way, I can play the sitar, the tabla, and the guitar. The 12-string guitar. I will play the guitar for you on one of the upcoming episodes of Shivoham. Okay, I promise you. It needs to be tuned. I just took it out of the keys. All right? Sing with me tonight.
Maya ki mamta taji Taj baba ka pyaar ग्वाल बाल की मित्रता गोपियन की मनहार तज के सब परिवार को तज मुडली की तान अपनों से मुख मोर के
मथुरा चले रे कान।
अंकल काशी, I want to hear you sing. I can hear through the internet, you know. Come on, sing with me.
Suna suna lage dhiraj ka dham, Gokul ko chhod chale re ghan.
I can hear you sing.
Suna suna lage dhiraj ka dham, Gokul ko chhod chale re ghan sham.
Beautiful.
जमुना रोए मधुबन रोए रोए कदम की छैया ओ रोए कदम की छैया भर भर नैना रोए रे गवाले भर भर नैना रोए रे गवाले रोए भी रज की गैया राधा रोग कर रोए मनुष्य खा हो राधा रोग कर रोए मनुष्य खा बिछर रहे मोरे शाम रे सुना सुना लागे धीरज काढ़ा गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम
I see Uncle Cassie singing along. Beautiful. Clap your hands and sing. Sing with us, devotees.
बोल सके ना भर के पंछी असुवन से भर नैना असुवन से भर नैना आजा कान्हा ना जा कान्हा ना जा कान्हा ना जा कान्हा आजा कान्हा ना जा कान्हा तूने भूखे रे पिंजरे की नैना नदिया रोए गिरिवर रोए रे कान्हा का नाम रे
सिंग विथ मी बोलो
सुना सुना लागे धीरज का डाम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम सुना सुना लागे धीरज का डाम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम प्रेम दीवानी राधा रानी भर नैनन में पानी ओ प्रेम दीवानी राधा रानी भर नैनन में सुब किस पट कहे हाय रे कान्हा हाय रे कान्हा सुब किस पट कहे हाय रे कान्हा तूने बिरहा की पीर न जानी कैसे कटेगी तुम बिन साथी कैसे कटेगी तुम बिन साथी जीवन की अब शाम रे सुना सुना लागे धीरज का धाम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घन श्याम
सिंग विथ मी
सुना सुना लागे धीरज का धाम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घन श्याम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम कृष्णा गोपाला कृष्णा
के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय श्री कृष्णा. रोज इफ यू ऑन फेसबुक लाइव टाइप इट इन जय श्री कृष्णा JSK ऑन योर चैट विंडोज. तो अंकल कासी अगेन वी से टू यू आई होप दैट यू आर जॉय वी होप दैट यू आर एंजॉयिंग टुनाइट्स सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ योर बर्थडे. ब्यूटीफुल इंडीड टुनाइट. यू नो देयर इज अनदर ब्यूटीफुल दिस इज एक्चुअली वी आर गोइंग टू गो बॉलीवुड नाउ. ओके वी आई टोल्ड यू दिस इवनिंग इज अ मिक्सचर ऑफ बोथ भजन्स फिल्मी गजल्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स गीत्स टुनाइट. We're going to go Bollywood. We're going to go to the voice of Mohammed Rafi. This is a beautiful love song. And again, we know Uncle Cassie loves the classics, Old is Gold, a beautiful song by the late Mohammed Rafi. The meaning of this song says, wherever the paths take us, P-A-T-H-S, we'll be together. Our dreams are now the same color. Our hearts were destined to meet one day, just like the flowers are destined to bloom in spring. Your sadness is now mine. My joy is now yours. Your two eyes are my moon and my sun. Wherever the paths take us, we shall always be together. Beautiful, beautiful song. Very meaningful indeed. Very sweet lyrics indeed. We sing tonight. Wait, I'll tell you when.
Tere mere sapne ab ek rang hai. Ho jahan भिले जाए राहे हम संग है हो तेरे मेरे सपने अब एक रंग है हो जहां भिले जाए राहे हम संग है एक दिन मिलना
से बाहर आने पर भूल का खिलना, ओ मेरे जीवन साथी तेरे मेरे सपने अब एक रंग है, हो जहां ढिले जाए राहे हम संग है। तेरे दुख अब मेरे, मेरे सुख अब तेरे, तेरे ये दो नैना चांद और सूरज मेरे, तेरे दुख अब मेरे, मेरे सुख अब तेरे, तेरे नैनो नैना चांद और सूरज मेरे, ओ मेरे जीवन साथी तेरे मेरे सपने अब एक रंग है, हो जहां भिले जाए रहे हम संग है, हो तेरे मेरे सपने अब एक रंग है।
Happy happy birthday once again, Uncle Kasi, Uncle Khemaraj Ji. And for those of you who were commenting, I know I was reading the comments as the song was going along. I'm glad you're enjoying it. This is a really, really beautiful song from the movie Guide. And I think, who are the actors? Who was the lead actor and the actress in this movie? Type it in, someone, please. Share it with me. This is before my time, so I don't know. Beautiful song indeed. We continue with our program tonight. Greetings are also coming to you, Uncle Kas, from Doug, Asha, and Matt, believe it or not, from the beautiful islands of Hawaii. Yes, aloha. She says, how oli la hanao. I hope I pronounced that correctly. How oli la hanao. In Hawaiian means happy birthday. Mahalo nui lau means thank you from the heart, all the way from Hawaii. To all the devotees in Hawaii tonight, we say to you, Welcome, swagatam to this beautiful evening of devotion. Please like the feed, share the feed, the Facebook feed, that is, if you're on YouTube as well, share it. And also like my page, Pandit Neel Dev Prasad. Please like the page so we can keep you posted and informed of so many upcoming events that we have. Incidentally, the U.S. Congresswoman, Mrs. Tulsi Gabbard, is from Hawaii. Did we know this? And there are over, at last count, this was in 2 years ago, there were over 6,000 Hindus living on the Hawaiian Islands, and there are a couple of beautiful temples, one of them I know very well, dedicated to Bhagwan Shiva, and it's run by a Swami Bodhinath, I believe. And it's a beautiful temple on one of the main islands, so check it out, you can Google it. So to all our devotees tonight, all of the friends and relatives in Hawaii, and this is Uncle Doug, Asha, and Matt, they say to you, happy, happy birthday. Welcome to this. And Govind, I believe, had asked for this beautiful bhajan, this next bhajan, which we shall sing tonight. A beautiful bhajan again to Baki Bindraban Bihari Lal, Bhagwan Shri Krishna. Prem se bolo Shri Krishna Chanda Bhagavan ki jai. Come on, say it out loud. Jai Shri Krishna. Type it into your chat windows. Devotees, those of you on Facebook Live. Tonight, you know, I'll tell you a little story. Uncle Cassie, you'll love this one. In the playing fields of Vrindavan, you know, Gopal, Lord Krishna and Radharani were playing one day, you know. They were playing this game called Ring Around the Roses. You know Ring Around the Roses, where you lock your hands in like this, both hands, and you spin, you try to spin each other around in a circle at very, very high velocity, high speeds, right? So as they started playing this game, Ring Around the Roses now, you know, Radharani, she said to Bhagwan Shri Krishna, she says, Gopal, he says, yes, Radha. She says, Marimina. They continued spinning around, you know. Gopal looked at her. He says, Radha, let's play now. You're my good friend. Let's not talk about these things. After 2-3 rounds again, you know, she asked him, she says, Ghanshyam, marry me now. Again, this spun around a few times again. Lord Krishna said to her, come on, Radhaji, let us just play this game, you know. And finally she says, Gopal, marry me, please. And when Lord Krishna now, he was getting a little antsy, you know, he let go from the hands of Radhaji at one of the turns that he was spinning around, and he started to run away. And as he was running away, she said to him, Ghanshyam, in a loud voice, she said, Ghanshyam, you might be able to escape from the physical grip of my hands or the grasp of my hands, but you will never escape from the chambers of my heart. Very strong lyrics, eh? She says, you can escape from the physical grip of my hand, O Ghanshyam, but you will never escape from the chambers of my heart. Devotees, tonight, I ask all of you to take that form of Bhagwan. And when you install that image of Bhagwan in your heart, do not let him or her go. Keep him in your hearts like Radharani does for Bhagwan Sri Krishna. This beautiful bhajan to Uncle Kas and family, and especially to Kavita and her husband, we dedicate this to you tonight, your favorite bhajan. Sing with me as we... The gopis, they begin to dance and sing for Bhagwan Sri Krishna. Go ahead.
O mithe ras se bhariyori Radha Rani lage, Radha Rani lage, man karo karo Yamuna jiro pani lage.
Sing!
Mithe ras se bhariyori Radha Rani lage, O Radha Rani lage, man karo karo Yamuna jiro pani lage.
I can hear you. I can see you dancing as well.
Yamuna Maya Kadi Kadi Radha Gori Gori. Yamuna Maya Kadi Kadi Radha Gori Gori. Vrindavan me dhoom machaye barsane ki chori. Vrindavan me dhoom machaye barsane ki chori. Braj dham gadha jhuki braj dhani la.
Oy!
Braj dhani lage man karo karo Yamuna jiro pani lage.
Bolo!
Mithe ras se bharyori Radha Rani lage, Radha Rani lage, man karo karo Yamuna jiro pani lage.
I can hear you, I can see you, I can feel the positive energy vibrating all over this broadcast this evening. Happy, happy birthday, Uncle G.
कान्हानित मुरली में तेरी सुमिरे बारंबार कोटिन रूप धरे मनमोहन कहुने पावे पार रूप रंग की छबेली पत रानी
गोविंद
रत रानी लागे मन कारो कारो यमुना जीरो पानी लागे
बोलो
मीठे रस से भरियोरी राधा रानी लागे राधा रानी लागे मन कारो कारो यमुना जीरो पानी लागे
Clap your hands, devotees. Come on.
Na bhave man makhan misri ab na koi mithai. Na bhave man makhan misri ab na koi mithai. Mari ji bharaiya ne bhav ab to radha mali. Barsan bhanu ki lali gun dhani lage man karo karo Yamuna jiro pani la.
Bolo!
मीठे रस से भरियोरी राधा रानी लागे राधा रानी लागे मन कारो कारो यमुना जीरो पानी लागे राधा राधा नाम रटत है जो नर आधो याम
ओए
राधा राधा नाम नटत है जो नर आधो आम
राधे
जिनकी बाधर दूर करत है राधा राधा नाम जिनकी बाधर दूर करत है राधा राधा नाम राधा नाम के सफल जिंदगानी
राधे
राधा नाम के सफल जिंदगानी रागे जिंदगानी लागे मन कारो कारो यमुना जीरो पानी ला
बोलो
मीठे रस से भरियोरी राधा रानी लागे राधा रानी लागे मन कारो कारो यमुना जीरो पानी लागे मन कारो कारो यमुना जीरो पानी लागे मन कारो कारो यमुना जीरो पानी लागे
प्रेम से बोलबा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय. कम ऑन डिवोटी, शेयर द लव, पुट सम हार्ट्स इनटू द फेसबुक चैट विंडो. कम ऑन, टाइप इट इन. जय श्री कृष्णा, राधे राधे, हरि बोल. यू नो ड्यूरिंग दिस लॉकडाउन पीरियड देयर आर सम टिप्स. यू नो पीपल, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर गेटिंग इनटू समथिंग कॉल्ड एन एंजाइटी अटैक्स because you're locked in, eh? you're pretty much, you're restrained in so big, so many ways. Here is a little message, a little solution to how to relieve yourself from this anxiety or anxiety attack. One, find five things that you can see, right? One, find five things that you can see. Four, find four things that you can actually touch. Find three things that you can hear. And find two things that you can smell. And then find one thing that you can taste. This is called grounding. It can help when you feel like you have lost all control of your surroundings, devotees. We are not going to lose any control of our surroundings. Tonight, you know, Swami Vivekananda says beautifully in a birthday quote, he said, take risks in your life, O man. If you win, you can lead. If you lose, you can guide. So true. He says, we are ever free. If we would only believe it. Mm-hmm. Only have faith enough. You cannot believe in God until you believe in yourself. Remember this tonight, okay? You cannot believe in God until you believe in yourself. Another beautiful bhajan tonight, requested by the family. And this is one of Uncle Cassie's favorite as well. It says, I am a little child, so tiny and so innocent. And you, O Bhagwan, you are very powerful and strong. O Lord, please protect me. O protector of all, you are my champion and protector. I have heard that you have taken away the sufferings of millions. Now, O Lord, I implore you, take away my pains, even if you have to use your chakra and your sudarshan. Who are we speaking about tonight? Sri Satyanarayan Bhagavan, Lord Vishnu himself. Devotees, for I too am your child, and you are the destroyer of all sins. I am looking to you to be reassured just a little on thee. Consider you to be merciful. I have called out to you tonight, O Satyanarayan Bhagavan. Today I look upon you as weak, as a strength, as to have to battle all the evils of this world. Tonight, this beautiful bhajan we sing tonight, we glorify Bhagavan. You all know it? Sing with me. Come on. All the Didis are putting all the lyrics on for you all to sing along tonight. Clap your hands and sing. It's a beautiful... We're celebrating a birthday, okay? Sing with me. Come on. Celebrate. Share your love. Send your positive vibrations to Uncle Cassie and family all the way up in Orlando.
Main ek chota sa bachcha ho, tum ho bade banwan, Prabhu ji mere laaj rakho.
Sing.
मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैं एक छोटा सा बच्चा हो, तुम हो बड़े बलवान, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, ओ प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो. मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैंने सुना है तुमने यहाँ पे लाखों के दुख तारे, मेरा दुख भी ताल तो जानू जब सुदर्शन वाले.
बोलो.
मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैं एक छोटा सा बच्चा हो, मुझ पे धरो कुछ ध्यान, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, ओ प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो. मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैं आया हूँ आज तुम्हारे द्वार पे आस लगाई, ऐसा कोई जतन करो प्रभु साँच को आँच नाए. मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैं एक छोटा सा बच्चा हो,
बिगड़ी बना दो कुछ ध्यान, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, ओ प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो। मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैं एक छोटा सा बच्चा हूँ, तुम हो गरीब बनवास, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो।
Devotees, as we submit to Bhagwan Shri Vishnu tonight, I, O Lord, considering you to be merciful, Tum ko dayalu, O Prabhu, I've called out to you, apna samajh ke. Today I need your help, O Lord. I am weak and I'm suffering, O Lord. Give me that strength, O Lord. Please extend your hands to me, O Lord. Mujhe nirbal ke haath pakaro, Prabhu ji. For too, I am your child, O Lord. Your hands, your savior, O Lord. I am an innocent child. Please, O Lord, bless me, O Bhagwan. Happy, happy birthday once again, Uncle.
सिंह तुमको दयालु अपना समझ में मैंने आज पुकारो, मुझे निर्बल के हाथ पकड़ लो, दे दो नाथ सहारा। मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैं एक छोटा सा बच्चा हूँ, बिगड़ी बना दो कुछ ध्यान, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, ओ प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो, प्रभु जी मेरे लाज रखो। मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैं एक छोटा सा, मैं एक नन्हा सा, मैं एक छोटा सा।
प्रेम से बोल बा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय, सत्य नारायण भगवान की जय। I hope you are enjoying the satsang tonight, devotees, this celebration of this birth celebration. Janamdin ko vidhai vidhai. Again, once again, Uncle Khemaraj ji, Uncle Kasi, as he's also called. To all of the devotees who have tuned in tonight, all of you, most of you, I know a lot of you from Shibboham, you tune into the bi-weekly satsang. And those of you who are joining or perhaps experiencing, I saw some of the comments saying you haven't heard these bhajans in a very long time. Well, we sing these bhajans bi-weekly on Shibboham all the time, you know. Please join me on Tuesdays and Saturdays from 7 to 9 p.m. Shibboham, Chidananda Rupaha, Shibboham, Shibboham, Universal Healing Through Oneness. It's a two-hour bi-weekly satsang. On this coming Tuesday, we'll be on episode number 48, right? So please join me on Tuesday as well. Tonight, we take a different path now on the satsang. This is a very solemn part of the satsang. And this is coming from Kavita Ji. She says, Panditji, my mother-in-law passed away 2 years ago. And September 30th, she would have been 70 years old. Her name was Rashida Sarve, but she went by the name Pinky. So to the late Auntie Pinky tonight, this is coming from your husband, Albert, your six children, Usha, Asha, Govind, Shiva, Shankar, and Uma, and of course, all of their families. And she says, Panditji, I would like you to sing a song from the movie Ajab Prem Ki Ghazab Kahani. And we are going to try our very best to do justice to this very beautiful song. And I hope you all will enjoy it. Great song. Just getting this. It's a lot of coordination, so please bear with me. Pandit Keshav is doing an amazing job. Just 1 second. G. Yeah. Okay. Beautiful.
कैसे बताए क्यों हम तो तुझको चाहे यरावा पाए, बातें दिलों की देखो जो बाकी आंखें तुझे समझाए।
सिंह
तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना।
सिंग इट मी डिवोटीज, कम ऑन, ब्यूटीफुल।
तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना।
Once more.
कैसे बताए क्यों तुझको चाहे यारा बताना पाए, बातें दिलों की देखो जो बाकी आंखें तुझे समझाए। तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना, मिलके भी हम ना मिले तुझ से न जाने क्यों, मिलो के है फासले तुमसे न जाने क्यों, अनजाने है सिलसिले तुमसे न जाने क्यों, सपने हैं फल को तले तुमसे न जाने क्यों, जाने ना, तू जाने ना।
Sing with me, come on, come on, Okakasi.
तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना।
Sing it, बोलो।
कैसे बताए क्यों तुझको चाहे यारा बताना पाए, बाटे दिलों की देखो जो बाकी आंखें तुझे समझाए। तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना,
जाने ना,
तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना,
जाने ना,
तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना, तू जाने ना,
that departed soul of our dear Aunt Pinky, we say Ram Naam Satya Hai, Om Sadgati. Kavita Ji, may her soul indeed remain with Bhagwan, and we pray for your family also on this passing. Kavita is saying tonight also to her dear sister Shalini, who is on with us tonight, celebrated her 33rd birthday, I believe it was yesterday, and she also wants to wish her a very happy birthday from everyone here. Shalini lives in Louisiana, and the siblings really don't get to see her that much or that often. So Shalini, you being on tonight, either on Facebook or on YouTube, I want you to like my page, Pandit Neelay Prasad. I would like to invite you and your family and your friends to join us on Shivoham every Tuesday and every Thursday, and Saturday in Satsang, right? Tuesday and Thursday. And she says, requesting this beautiful song now, Kavita wanted me to do a very special song, and I will tell you the song. It's from the movie Hare Rama, Hare Krishna. Can you guess which song it is? We are going to do that for you shortly. Shalini is also receiving birthday greetings from her parents, from her sisters Kavita and Savita, and her brother-in-laws Govind and Kiran, and most of all from her nephews Sanjay and Niraj, and her niece Niraya. I hope I got this name correct. Niraya is going to kill me if I don't get this name correctly. And happy birthday going out to Amit Ratan in Trinidad. And this is coming from your Orlando family. And we are going to do this beautiful song for you all. We hope you enjoy. Prem Sivolo Baki Bindraban Bihari Lal Ki Jai. Devotees, please bear with me here. From the movie Hare Rama, Hare Krishna. Beautiful indeed.
फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है, एक हजारों में मेरी बहना है, सारी उम्र हमें संग रहना है। फूलों का तारों का सबका कहना है, हे 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 हो 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 हे हो हम तुम दोनों के एक डाली से फूल, मैं ना भूला तू कैसे मुझ गई भूल, ला 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 ला, मुझको कहे देखो हमको दोनों है एक डाली से फूल, मैं ना भूलो तुझसे से मुझको गई भूल। ऐ मेरे पास का कन्ने कहना है, 1000 में मेरी बहना है, सारी उम्र हमें संग रहना है, भूलो का तारो का सबका कहना है, हे 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 हे, ओहो हो हो हो, हे 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 हे, ओहो हो हो हो।
Devotees, thank you. Thank you so much for your feedback. And when I said the movie Hare Krishna Hare Ram, I saw someone in the comments type Dam Maro Dam. That's a song. Is that from that movie as well? Well, we're not speaking about Dam tonight, okay? Although it's legal in many states here in the United States and Canada, of course. Tonight our birthday continues, our birthday celebrations continues. Uncle Cass, again, Cass, you're getting so many greetings from all across this world, all across the planet, so many countries, so many friends and relatives tonight. You know, I want to share with you 5 rules. There are 5 rules tonight on how we can become a better human being. 5 rules, yeah, listen carefully. The first one, always give more than you can take. Yeah, give more than you can take. Second, sacrifice not integrity for popularity. Mm-hmm. 3, exploit painful times to purify you. 4, keep your promises. Prana jaye para vachana na jaye. And 5, commit to a cause above yourself. In other words, selfless service to humanity is service to God. Devotees, tag your friends tonight. Tag at least 3 of your friends tonight on your Facebook chat to all your friends. Invite them. We still have time to go on the satsang as we are now going to take in a very, very beautiful song. Actually, this is one of my favorites. And I want you to tell me the name of the movie and also the actors and the actress, the lead actor and the lead actress in the movie. You can type it in on the Facebook chat or on the YouTube channel tonight. A beautiful, beautiful song indeed. I hope, Mohammed Rafi again, I hope you all will love this one. I know you will, as a matter of fact.
Ehsaan tera ho ga mujh par, dil chahta hai wo kehne do mujhe, tumse mohabbat हो गई है मुझे, पलकों की छाओ में रहने दो, एहसान तेरा हो गाँव मुझ पर,
just bear with me 1 second again. Those of you who know the song, sing with me. From the movie Jungle, I see. Who are the actors? The main lead singer. The lead actor, sorry, and actress. Type it in as well. Happy birthday, uncle.
Ehsaan tera ho gaao mujh par, dil chahta hai wo kehne do mujhe, tumse mohabbat ho gayi hai mujhe, पलकों की छाओ में रहने दो, एहसान तेरा हो गाओ मुझ पर। तुमने मुझको हंसना सिखाया, ओ तुमने मुझको हंसना सिखाया, रोने का होगी रोनेंगे अब रोने का होगी रोनेंगे आ सुना हमारे गम न करो वो बहते हैं तो बहने दो मुझे तुमसे मोहब्बत हो गई है मुझे पलकों की छाँव में रहने दो एहसान तेरा हो गाओ मुझकर चाहे बढ़ा दो चाहे मिटा दो ओ, चाहे बढ़ा दो चाहे मिटा दो मर भी गए तो देंगे दुआएं मर भी गए तो देंगे दुआएं उड़ के कहेगी खाक सनम ओ दर्द मोहब्बत कहने दो मुझे तुमसे मोहब्बत हो गई है मुझे पलकों की छाँव में रहने दो एहसान तेरा हो गाओ मुझ पर दिल चहता है वो कहने दो मुझे तुमसे मोहब्बत हो गई है मुझे पलकों की छाँव में रहने दो एहसान तेरा हो गाओ मुझ पर
अंकल कास Happy, happy birthday. And to all of you, I love all the comments. I couldn't read who were the actors in the movie, but I'm sure you all, I see a lot of you are reminiscing of back, being back in Trinidad and Guyana and so forth, right? What is this? Was it Prince Cinema, Empire Cinema, Palace Cinema? Or what was the one? Hummingbird Cinema in Debe? Just to name a few. Or the Eros in Tonopuna? Yes? You beautiful, beautiful memories indeed. Tonight, another requested bhajan now. We're switching back and forth. I hope you guys are enjoying the mixture and the selections tonight. And enjoying this program. And again, like the page, like my Facebook page, that is Pandit Neel Dev Prasad. And please join us for Shivoham on Tuesdays and Saturdays, okay? Just a friendly reminder. And to the Sharma and the Sao family, to all of you, Kavita and the entire family, thank you all for allowing me to be a part of this, Pandit Keshav and I, to be a part of this beautiful birthday celebration on this wonderful Sunday afternoon. This next bhajan, you see, one great writer says, the proper way, actually Baba, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba says, the proper way to celebrate a birthday, he says, there's only one language, and that is the language of the heart. Make no mistake. He says, there's only one religion, and that is the religion of love. You must be a lotus, Baba says, unfolding its petals when the sun rises in the sky, unaffected by the slush from where that lotus is born, and even the water that sustains it. Krishna, I have come to your doorway. Don't ignore me. Please look upon me as your servant. Who are we thinking of tonight? I am not like the one you love. Yes, I am not like your Radha. Nevertheless, how much different I am from her. Krishna, look upon me now just once. I have gathered droplets of your love. Prema ki aganaho. Yet I am staying thirsty for your love. Please quench my thirst. O Bhagwan, we sing this beautiful bhajan tonight, dedicated again to Bhagwan Sri Krishna.
Kanha, Kanha, aan pare hai tere dwaar.
My dear devotees, brothers and sisters, I want you to picture Baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. Lord Krishna himself, Mohan Murali Ghanshyam, blowing that bansuri and you're seated at his feet.
The tears are flowing from our eyes tonight for Bhagwan Shri Krishna. We're saying, Gopal, as you blow that mystical air through that basuri, blow it through this body, O Lord. Purify the chakras, O Lord. Open our hearts and open our minds and fill it with love, because love, when divided, multiplies exponentially.
Kanha, kanha, aan padi hai tere dwaar. Oh, kanha, kanha, aan padi hai tere dwaar. Mohe chhaakar samajh nihaar. Chhaakar samajh nihaar. Kanha, कान्हा आन पड़ी है तेरे द्वार. ओ कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी है तेरे द्वार. तुझसे चाहे ऐसे नहीं मैं, है तेरी राधा जैसे नहीं मैं. फिर भी हूँ कैसे कैसे नहीं मैं कृष्णा. मोहे देख तो ले एक बार. कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी है तेरे द्वार. ओ कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी है तेरे द्वार. बूंद ही बूंद में प्यार की छुन कर प्यासी रही पर लाई हो गिरिधर. टूट ही जाए ऐसे ही गागर मोहना. ऐसे काकड़िया नहीं मार. कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी है तेरे द्वार. ओ कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी है तेरे द्वार. माति करो या स्वर्ण बना लो, तन को मेरे चरणों में चला दो. मुरली समझ हाँ हो में उठा लो. सोचो ना कछु अब है कृष्ण मुरार. कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी मैं तेरे द्वार. ओ कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी मैं तेरे द्वार. मोहे छाकर समझ निहार. छाकर समझ निहार. कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी मैं तेरे द्वार. ओ कान्हा कान्हा आन पड़ी मैं तेरे द्वार. प्रेम से बोल बांके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय.
My dear devotees, tonight once again, I share with you some words of wisdom. Feel the love. We speak about the love of Lord Krishna tonight, Bhakti Vrindavan Bihari Lal. Feel the love of God. Then in every person you will see the face of the Father, the light of love which is in all, every single one of us. You will find a magic, a living relationship uniting trees, the sky, the stars, all peoples and all living things. And you will feel, devotees, a oneness within them, a oneness within your brothers and sisters. This is the code of divine love, says Paramahansa Yogananda. Our satsang continues tonight. This beautiful bhajan, one of my favorites, I believe my brother, Sri Surujdev Mangaru, is with us tonight on the broadcast. One of his favorite bhajans, as always, the bhajan tells us, there is no need to take another name for protection when Sri Ram dwells within our hearts. Some ask for gold, others for silver, and others ask for the impossible. Some distribute gifts of various kinds without any attachments, and some speak about their charity. But those who give their hearts to the Lord are the greatest donors. Some sit at home and meditate, some pray in temples. Some take a bath in the holy rivers like the Ganges, the Ganga, and the Yamuna. And others go to great places of pilgrimage like Kashi, K-S-H-I in India, Banaras. Devotees, but whoever takes care of their parents, as taught by Shridam, has done the greatest act in this world. And there is no need to take baths in those rivers or to go into any pilgrimage. These are your pilgrimage. These are your gods right here on this planet Earth. Remember Lord Ganesha when he circumambulated Lord Shiva and Mother Parvati and established himself as Prathama Pujya, the greatest there. He says, Matru Deva Bhava, Pitru Deva Bhava, you are my universe. Tonight, Uncle Cassie, the entire family, Kavitaji and all her siblings, everyone on this broadcast tonight, we reach out to you as that father figure in this family, the patriarch of this family, and we sing this beautiful bhajan to you, dedicated to you tonight. I would like to ask all of you, please join me. And I'll tell you a little story about this bhajan. Way back in Trinidad, when I was growing up in Trinidad, I was a little boy, maybe about 4 or 5 years old, and I was staying at my Aji's house. My then late uncle, he would be my kaka. His name was Ramprasad Dukki. He was campaigning for elections as a county councillor in Trinidad in a place called Debe, in a town where I live in Trinidad. And under the banner of the DLP, the Democratic National Party in those days. And every morning, before he went out to campaign, he would have a van with a big microphone, a pair of microphone funnels, you will probably notice from the Caribbean, two funnels, and one of the old Shaw microphones, the big round ones that you hold in your hands like this. And he would call me and he says, Neil, come, I want you to sing this bhajan for me, and the bhajan we are going to sing now. You know something, devotees? He won the elections. Maybe it was because of the bhajan. We should give some of our politicians this bhajan, huh? And that's such a joke, all right? Devotees, we sing tonight. We seek the blessings of our mothers and fathers tonight as we sing. Join with me, please. Uncle Cass, I hope you are enjoying your evening. We're looking forward to the virtual birthday cake at the end of the satsang, all right? The voice of the late Mukesh now.
Twameva mata cha pita twameva. Twameva bandhuscha sakha twameva. Twameva vidya dravinam twameva. Twameva sarvam mama deva deva. Jinke hirday pum Shri Ram base.
Type into your chat windows now, Jai Shri Ram. Sing.
Un aurun ko naam naliyo naliyo jin ke hirday Shri Ram base. Aurun ko naam naliyo naliyo jin ke hirday Shri Ram.
Share the feed, share the live feed, devotees, come on.
कोई मांगे कंचन सिखाया, कोई मांग रहा प्रभु से माया. कोई पुण्य करे कोई दान करे, कोई दान करो बखान करे. जिन कन्या धन को दान दियो, जिन कन्या धन को दान दियो, उन और उनको दान दियो न दियो. जिन के हृदय श्री राम बसे, और उनको नाम न दियो न दियो. जिन के हृदय श्री राम. कोई घर
घर में बैठा नमन करे कोई, हरि मंदिर में भजन करे कोई, गंगा जमुना स्नान करे कोई, काशी जाके ध्यान धरे। जिन मात पिता की सेवा की, जिन मात पिता की सेवा की, उन तीर्थ स्नान कियो न कियो, जिन के हृदय श्री राम बसे, और उनको नाम न लियो न लियो, जिन के हृदय श्री राम, उन और उनको नाम न लियो न लियो, जिन के हृदय श्री राम।
प्रेम से बोलो उमापति महादेव की जय। And now, devotees, I hope Uncle Cass and others, I hope you all enjoyed. I know this was one of the requested bhajans, and Kavita ji asked that we definitely sing that bhajan, render that bhajan for you tonight. Tonight, I would like to do for you, to share with you, one of my favorite bhajans. And every time this bhajan comes to the front, I always remember my late dear brother, the one, the only, the great, one of the greatest, if not the greatest voice of Muhammad Rafi I've ever heard, the late Kailash Kohli sir of Ramai Tracing Devi, who was a member of the PRT Ramayan group, the Pandit Ramprasad Tiwari Ramayan group, my late Guruji, Pandit Darhi Baba of Devi as well, and of course my father carried on for many years as well, Pandit Tulsi Prasadji. Tonight, this bhajan, to all the departed souls, to all those who toil and traveled the Kala Pani, the black waters, the black ocean from India through Mauritius and other places to reach the shores of the West Indies where our forefathers landed and created this path, to all of our forefathers, tonight we sing this beautiful bhajan. I hope you all will enjoy. It's a very difficult bhajan and I hope you all will enjoy it. Again, to my dear brother Kailash, wherever you are, whatever soul, whatever body that you have acquired, or if you are with Bhagwan, we love you, Bhaiya.
Bhagwan, Bhagwan,
नीर बहारे
अब तो नीर बहाले बनी सावन की बरका फूल बने अंगारे नागन बन गई रात सुहानी पत्थर बन गए तारे सब टूट चुके हैं सहारे ओ जीवन अपना वापस ले ले जीवन देने वाले हो दुनिया के रखवाले चांद को ढूंढे पागल सूरज शाम को ढूंढ सवेरा मैं भी ढूंढू उस प्रीतम को ओ न सका जो मेरा भगवान भला हो तेरा ओ किस्मत फूटी आस न टूटी गए थाले हो दुनिया के रखवाले छुप है दीवारे दिल क्या उजरा दुनिया उजड़ी रूठ गई है बहारे हम टूट चुके हैं सहारे ओ जीवन अपना वापस ले ले जीवन देने वाले हो दुनिया के रखवाले ओ दुनिया के रखवाले रखवाले रखवाले
प्रेम से बोलो बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय. डिवोटीज, दिस भजन और सॉन्ग brings back so many memories, I'm sure, to all of you as well. And as we were singing together tonight, I remember my brother, the late Kailash Kolesarji of Ramaitris, and Devi, may his soul rest in peace. We are celebrating our birthday tonight. Come on. Uncle Kaz, leave you with a few words of wisdom we'd like to share with on the broadcast tonight. Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba says, Mananam hitva priyo bhavati, क्रोधम हित्वा ना सोचति, लोभम हित्वा सुखी भवति, कामनम हित्वा इष्टार हवन भवति. He says, he who has ego is not loved by anyone. No, not at all. He who has anger ceases to discriminate. He who has excessive desires cannot control his mind. And he who has greed can never taste happiness. Devotees, as long as man has ego, nobody will love him. When anger erupts in man, he will always cease to be happy. An excessive desire will always let him lose control. And you see, the day man distances himself from greed, only then and only then he will enjoy happiness. Tonight, we go down memory lane again into Bollywood as we do another. Tonight, of course, I think is the night of Mohammed Rafi. We are doing another song, beautiful song. It is called, this one, I'll give you a clue tonight. And I want to see how many of you know the exact movie and the stars, the leading roles, who played the leading roles in this movie. It is, we're singing about a moonlit night tonight. Chau Davi Ka Chand, I hope you enjoy it.
चौदवी का चांद हो.
Is it a moonlit night out tonight? It's dark already here in the US, eh?
आफताब हो, जो भी हो तुम खुदा की कसम, लाजवाब हो. चौदवी का चांद हो, आफताब हो, जो भी हो तुम खुदा की कसम, लाजवाब हो. चौदवी का चांद हो, जुल्फे है जैसे कांध पे बादल झुके हुए, आंखें है जैसे मैं प्याले भरे हुए, मस्ती है जिसमें प्यार की तुम वो शराब हो. चांद हो, चेहरा है जैसे झील में खिलता हुआ कवल, या जिंदगी के साज पे झेरी हुई गजल, जाने बहार यर का खाग हो चौदवी का चांद हो
Sing with me, come on.
होतों पे खेलती है तबसुम की बिजलियां सजदे तुम्हारी माँ हमें करती है कहकशां दुनिया है हुस्न इश्क की तुम ही शबाब हो चौदवी का चांद हो या आफ़ताब हो जो भी हो तुम खुदा की कसम लाजवाब हो चौदवी का चांद हो
Uncle Cass, once again, happy, happy birthday. I hope that you're enjoying tonight's satsang. And to all the devotees, to all of you, friends and relatives gathered from near and far, as far west as Hawaii, we say to you aloha tonight. You know, Bhagwan Sri Sathya Sai Baba tells us, plant the seeds of love in your hearts. Let them grow into trees and service, trees of service, and shower the sweet fruits of ananda, bliss. Share this ananda with all, not some, all. That is the proper way to celebrate a birthday like Uncle is doing tonight, celebrating his birthday with all of you wonderful devotees, wonderful souls, friends and relatives. We say to all of you, and I will definitely, I will go back and read all of the comments tonight. And of course, I thank you. Let me introduce you to my percussionist, my rhythm specialist tonight. Of course, he's always with me on Shivoham every week. This is my handsome young son, Pandit Keshavji. Panaji says Sitaram to everybody and happy birthday to Uncle Kasi.
Sitaram, happy birthday, Uncle Kasi.
All right, good. Love you, son. All right. That's Pandit Keshav. Tonight, devotees, my dear Uncle Kasi as well, and to the family of this, the Sao family and of course the Sharma family, we're celebrating this birthday, but we are singing a song tonight of friendship. This song is a celebration of friendship that we are doing here tonight, celebrating friendship. Each one of us is a true friend. And always make new friends, but keep the old. The first are silver, the latter are gold. Cherish your friends and listen to the message of this song. It says, if you cannot find your path in this world, then come with me. True friendship is like a burning torch, always giving the light to continue. Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. We sing tonight. Sing with me.
कोई जब राह न पाए मेरे संग आए के पग पग दीप जलाए मेरे दोस्ती मेरा प्यार
सिंह
मेरे दोस्ती मेरा प्यार कोई जब राह न पाए मेरे संग आए के पग पग दीप जलाए मेरे दोस्ती मेरा प्यार मेरे दोस्ती मेरा प्यार
Yes, from the movie दोस्ती
जीवन का यही है दस्तूर प्यार बिना केला मजबूर दोस्ती के मानो तो सब दुख दूर दोस्ती के मानो तो सब दुख दूर कोई काहे ठोकर खाए मेरे संग आए के पग पग दीप जलाए
mere dosti mera pyar.
Let me hear all of you. Come on, sing.
Mere dosti mera pyar. Dono ka hai roop hazaar, par mere सुने जो संसार, दोस्ती है भाई तो बहना है प्यार, दोस्ती तो भाई है बहना है प्यार, कोई काहे ठोकर खाए मेरे संग आए के पग पग दीप जलाए, मेरे दोस्ती मेरा प्यार, मेरी दोस्ती मेरा प्यार, प्यार क्या है प्यार ही नाम.
Devotees, my friends, this last verse, the final verse, the only name of love, the only name for love is love, प्यार. Whether love is said by Meera or Krishna, friendship is a universal aspect of life. It is unlimited in nature. Don't go far away. Let us face life as friends together. I will rather walk with a friend in the dark than alone in the light, says Helen Keller as we sing.
Pyar ka hai, pyar hi naam, kahi mera, kahi hai ghanshyam, dosti ka yaro, nahi koi dham. दोस्ती का यारो नहीं कोई धाम, कोई काहे दूर न जाए मेरे संग आए के पग पग दीप जलाए, मेरे दोस्ती मेरा प्यार, मेरे दोस्ती मेरा प्यार, रे जब राह न पाए मेरे संग आए के पग पग दीप जलाए, मेरी दोस्ती मेरा प्यार, मेरी दोस्ती मेरा प्यार, मेरी दोस्ती मेरा प्यार.
Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Devotees, and to the birthday boy tonight again, we hope you are enjoying. Looks like you are enjoying. I see a lot of comments. Come on, put some hearts on this Facebook feed for me. Say Jai Shri Krishna, everyone. Type it in, Jai Shri Krishna. And while you're at it, share the feed. Tag 3 friends at least on your Facebook. Come on, we have a couple hundred of you on tonight. Tag 3 friends and bring them onto the feed. Let them share in this beautiful, the beautiful vibrations that we are all emanating tonight in this satsang / birthday celebration for our beloved dear uncle, Shri Kemraj Sharma Ji. And once again tonight, let us take the notch of the energy level up one notch tonight as we call upon now the storehouse of energy. You all know who we're speaking about? Do you know who we're speaking about tonight? I'll give you a little clue. Baba tells us, you know, God will never ask you when and where you did your service, your seva, selfless service. He will ask instead, with what motive did you do it? What was the intention that promoted you to do this seva? You may weigh the service and boast of its quantity. You know, many people, when they give seva or they give daan or charity, they boast about it. I did so and so. I fed so and so. No, no, no. Don't boast and brag about it. Then it loses its value. Baba tells us this, not Pandit Neel. It loses its value. Devotees, God seeks quality. God seeks quality, not the quantity. He says the quality of the heart, the purity of the mind, and the holiness of that motive, giving that charity. Selfless service to mankind is selfless service to God, says our Baba. Tonight, I'll give you a clue as to whom we are calling upon now. The storehouse of energy himself, Prem se bolo Mahavir Swami ki, Pavana Putra Hanuman ki, Bajranga Bali ki, Pavana Putra Hanuman ki. I want you to sing with me, devotees. Come on.
बोले बोले हनुमान बोलो भक्तो सिया राम श्री राम के चरणों में बंडे बिगरे काम, बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम।
Richard Bhaiya, Richard Bali Singh Bhaiya, come on, bring on that dholak and start knock him, come on Richard.
बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंडे बिगरे काम, बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम।
Sing with me.
उसकी शोभा है विष्णु में, उसकी शोभा है मोहन सी, उसकी शोभा है विष्णु में, उसकी शोभा है मोहन सी। तुलसी ने जब शीश झुकाया, धनुष बनी कान्हा की बंसी।
राम ही जाने, राम ही जाने, कन कन में श्री राम।
बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंडे बिगड़े काम, बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम।
लिपट लिपट के राम चरण में, आंखों के गंगा जल भर ले।
श्री राम तो हमा छील है, पापों को स्वीकार तो कर ले।
श्री राम के चरणन कमल ने जैसे कुंठी थाम,
बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंडे बिगड़े काम, बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम।
बोल बोल तू राम रमैया, जीवन फिर ना मिलेगा भैया। दुनिया तो भरम जाल है मूरख, राम ही पार लगाए नैया।
राव के चरणों में ही तू पाएगा विश्राम,
बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंडे बिगड़े काम, बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम।
श्री राम के चरणों में बंडे बिगड़े काम,
बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम।
श्री राम के चरणों में बंडे बिगड़े काम,
बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्तो सिया राम।
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय, बजरंग बली की जय, महावीर स्वामी की जय, श्री राम जय श्री राम। Type it into your chat windows, जय श्री राम devotees, जय श्री राम। We're going to change the pace a little bit again. I hope you're enjoying. I hope you enjoyed. You felt the energy. I can feel the internet, the waves on the internet reverberating, vibrating with all of your positive love and your positive energy. I want you to channel all of this positivity courtesy of Uncle Kimraj Sharma tonight. Channel all of this positivity to all those who are sick and suffering in hospitals tonight. Those who are sick and recovering at home, whether they're suffering from COVID-19 or any sort of medical issue, any sort of problem whatsoever, we channel the energy and the vibrations, the positivity of Mahavir Swami to each and every one tonight. Prem se bolo Mariyada Purushottam Bhagwan Ramachandra ki Jai Shri Hanuman, Jai Shri Ram. Devotees, type it into your chat windows again, Jai Shri Ram. Tonight, this next song, I'm going to take you down Bollywood lane again as we're mixing it up, right? Paramahansa Yogananda again. He says, have only love in your heart for others. Nothing else but love, okay? Genuine, pure love. Not from the lip service. Love from the heart. When you say it, mean it. Don't go back on your words. He says, the more you see the good in them, the more you will establish good in yourself. The more you see the good in others, is the more you will establish the good in yourself, says Paramahansa Yogananda. This song tonight, we're almost there. This song tonight, Bollywood song, the lyrics, beautiful. It says, what do I explain to you? Without you, my heart is nowhere. What do you know about my love? I wait for you. You're my heart. You're my life too. My heart has chosen the path of your heart. You had been with me, my life. If you had been with me, my life would have been easier. My life is now yours. What do I do? You've got to believe me. This beautiful Bollywood song, requested again by the family tonight as we sing.
मैं तेनु समझा बचन समझावा कि न तेरे जीना लगदा जी ओ मैं तेनु समझावा कि न तेरे बाजू लगदा जी तू की जाने प्यार मेरा मैं कर इंतजार मेरा तू दिल क्यों यू जान मेरी मैं तेनु समझावा कि मैं तेरे बिना लग दाजी
I can hear you sing with me come on sing along the lyrics are very easy
मैं तेनु समझावा कि न तेरे बाजू लग दाजी तू की जाने प्यार मेरा मैं कर इंतजार मेरा मैं दिल तू यू जान मेरी मैं तेनु समझावा कि न तेरे बिना लग दाजी मेरे दिल विच रह के मेरे दिल दा हाल न जाने तेरे बाजो कलिया बह के रोंड नैन नुमाए जीना मेरा है मरना मेरा नाल तेरे श्री कर इतबार मेरा मैं कर इंतजार तेरा तू दिल तू यू जान मेरी
एवरीबॉडी
मैं तेनु समझा
आई कैन हियर यू
आके मैं तेरे बिना लग दाजी तू की जाने प्यार मेरा मैं कर इंतजार तेरा तू दिल तू यू जान मेरी मैं तेनु समझावा कि मैं तेरे बिना लग दाजी
Devotees tonight, all of you on the broadcast tonight, first of all, those of you on Facebook Live, if you can type, I want you to send a heart, send I love you to Uncle Kemaraj Ji. Come on, do it. And say to the person next to you, to your siblings, to your loved one, I love you. And type it on the broadcast, on the chat window tonight, in Facebook Live, as well as on YouTube Live. Say to everyone, I love you.
Sunjiya, Sunjiya, Dil Diya Galiya, Sunjiya Meri Abawa. आजा तेरिया खुशबू आलो लब दिया मेरिया सामान तेरे बिना हो बिना मेरा दूर उदासी दिल बेकरार मेरा मैं कर इंतजार तेरा तू दिल टू यू जा
Everybody, come on, one on three. One, two, three, four. I can hear you, come on.
मैं तेरे बिना लग दाजी.
Again, one more time.
मैं तेनु समझावा कि मैं तेरे बिजो लज दाजी.
Why?
तू क्यों जाने प्यार मेरा मैं कर इंतजार तेरा कि दिल तू यू जान मेरी मैं तेनु समझावा कि न तेरे बाजू लग दाजी मैं तेनु समझावा कि मैं तेरे बाजू लग दाजी मैं तेनु समझावा कि
Love, when divided, multiplies exponentially. Devotees, you know, I'm glad you all love that particular song we say, Love Again, right? Eventually, you know,
all things will fall into place. Until then, I want you to laugh. Laugh at the confusion. Live for the moments and know that everything happens for a reason, says Albert Schweitzer. Vow to stop worrying and start loving. When you stop worrying, only then you can start loving more, because your heart and your brain has capacity now to do things that are constructive. If you give doubt and fear less room in your heart to breathe, something else can come in or come forth. Pause and think about what matters most to you in life. Who matters? What really matters? Prioritize that. Focus on that. Live this moment in accordance with those teachings. Quiet the mind and soul, and the soul will speak. Remember this, eh? Quiet the mind and the soul will speak, says Ma Jaya Sati Bhagavati. Love, not hate. Rather than being different to the hatred and fear, see if you can love your way through it. Respond with love, because that is what you see is missing. And when you hate someone, you chain yourself to it. I repeat, when you hate someone, you will chain yourself to it. But when you love, when you love you, you become part of what you love and what you see more of, devotees. Tonight, once again, Uncle Cassie, on behalf of everyone assembled on this virtual Yagshala tonight, this virtual satsang, we would like to wish you a very happy 65th birthday. Happy birthday again from your lovely wife, Savitri Ji, Auntie Savitri, your children, Kavita, Savita, and Shalini, and your son-in-laws, Govind, Kiran, and Ravi, and of course, your grandchildren, Sanjay, Nirad, and Niraya. I think I got it right. Also, very happy birthday from your three sisters, Draupadi, Raj, and Sita, and of course, your brother, Ravi. Happy birthday from all your friends and family in Trinidad, and from the Shivoham family here, which is our congregation that we meet bi-weekly on Tuesdays and Saturdays, which you are a part of, Uncle G. I know this for a fact. May this be your best birthday ever, okay? May this be your best birthday ever. And may you live and prosper to celebrate many, many, many more to come. I am honored. I am humbled and honored to be part of these celebrations tonight. And please don't forget to share the cake with me, with us on this broadcast, all right? We need to come up with a virtual birthday cake. If my sister, Sarah Garib in Palm Beach is listening tonight, Didi, we need to come up with a virtual birthday cake, all right? I want to extend a humble invitation to you all tonight to join me and to join us for the 48th edition of Shivoham next Tuesday, September 29th, from 7 to 9 p.m. on all these media houses, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, and of course, Akashvani 106.5 FM, Swarg HD, and of course, Bhakti TV. Navratri will begin on Saturday, October the 17th, and will end on the 25th, I believe it's a Sunday. And I will be conducting 9 nights of Navratri Yagya. I'll be collaborating with some of the temples, and I will share it. There's the flyer that's going to be out very soon. But 9 nights of Navratri Satsang from 7 to 9 p.m. We'll perform Pujan. We may be able to perform Havan. It all depends on the weather. And of course, we'll also have Katha and the Pravachan for 9 nights and make offerings to the Devis as well, okay? So please join me for that. Prem se bolo Adi Shakti Devi Bhavani Shankar Mata ki jai, Pavana Putra Hanuman ki jai, Prabhu Ramachandra Bhagavan ki jai, Uncle Shri Khemraj Sharma ki jai ho, Janam Din ko vidhaiye, happy, happy birthday. And tonight, we must sing the birthday song. The birthday song tonight, as I would like all of you now, and if you wish, get up and dance, all right? Stand up and dance. This is the birthday song tonight. We sing.
Aaj janam din, aaj janam din, aaj janam din, aaj janam din, aaj janam din.
And Uncle Khemraj, if I were you, if the children are next to you, I would pull all of them, including Auntie and the grand, put the grandchildren in the center and start to dance. Come on, let's go. Clap your hands and sing. We are celebrating a birthday. Come on.
Tero aaj janam din, tumko mubarak ho.
Bolo.
Tero aaj janam din, tumko mubarak ho.
आज जन्म दिन आज जन्म दिन आज जन्म दिन आज जन्म दिन
आज जन्म दिन आज जन्म दिन तुमको मुबारक हो तेरो आज जन्म दिन तुमको मुबारक हो
फूल फलो रहो तो जगत में करो धर्म की रक्षा, जो कोई दीन अनाथी आवे दीन प्रेम की भिक्षा। प्रेम कपटी है बड़ा निराला, प्रेम कपटी है बड़ा निराला, धनी हो या कंगाल। बोलो सिंह,
तेरो आज जन्मदिन तुमको मुबारक हो, तेरो आज जन्मदिन तुमको मुबारक हो।
परमेश्वर को भूल न जाना जिसने तुझे जन्माई, याद करो अपनी माता को जिसने तुझे जन्माई। भाई बहन कर मिलकर रहना, भाई बहन कर मिलकर रहना, पानी डूडमी सा डांस।
तेरो आज जन्म
दिन संचराज हो तुमको मुबारक हो,
तेरो आज जन्म दिन तुमको मुबारक हो।
आज जन्म दिन, आज जन्म दिन, आज जन्म दिन, आज जन्म दिन,
आज जन्म दिन, आज जन्म दिन तुमको मुबारक हो, तेरो आज जन्म दिन तुमको मुबारक हो।
Everybody on three, we're going to sing happy birthday, okay? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Come on.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Uncle Cass. Happy birthday to you.
And there are a lot of people celebrating.
Happy birthday to you.
Everybody.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, every one of you. Happy birthday to you.
Sing.
It's a happy, happy, happy day. It's a holy, holy, holy day. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, my friend. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, my friend. बार दिन ये आए, बार बार दिल ये गाए, बार बार दिन, बार बार दिल ये गाए, तू जिए हजारों साल, ये मेरी है यार।
So everybody,
happy birthday to you, aha, happy birthday to you, aha, happy birthday to Uncle Cass, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to Uncle Cass, happy birthday to you.
प्रेम से बुलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, बर्थडे बॉय अंकल कास एंड द साव एंड शर्मा फैमिली, कविता जी, थैंक यू सो मच वंस अगेन फॉर पुटिंग ऑल ऑफ दिस टुगेदर दिस इवनिंग। इट वाज एन एब्सोल्यूट प्लेजर, एज आई सेड मेंशन बिफोर। टू ऑल ऑफ यू, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस ऑन द एयरवेव्स टुनाइट, आकाशवाणी, आई एम सॉरी, ऑन I'm so accustomed to radios, on Facebook Live as well as on YouTube Live. So many of you also on YouTube Live tonight. On behalf of my son, Pandit Keshav, and I, we say to you, thank you, Koti, Koti, Dhanyavad. And uncle, continue to celebrate, continue to live, continue to laugh, and continue to love. And to all of you in the broadcast, share this love, share this commodity which we are all gifted with. It is infinite in supply. As much as you need, you can share it. You know what's funny? It's priceless because you can't buy it in a store. Yeah? That's the commodity we speak of tonight. It's all about love. Love all, serve all. Love thy neighbor. Okay? Tonight, as we close tonight with these closing mantras, I ask all of you, I thank all of you. Please, if you have any questions, if there's any feedback, any comments, any criticism, please feel free. You can share it. Message me on Facebook Live or on YouTube, or you can, my WhatsApp number is there. You can WhatsApp me as well. But do participate. Do become part of this family. And the Shivoham family, and join us on Tuesdays and Saturdays live right here on Facebook Live for 7 to 9 for program Shivoham. Once again, happy, happy birthday to all of you, celebrating, and to all of you joining us tonight. Let us now offer these mantras as closing, and then we'll sing one final chant to close off tonight, okay?
Twameva Mata Chapita Twameva
त्वमेव बंधुश्च सखा त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव असतो मा सत्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्युर्मा अमृतं गमय.
From untruth, lead us on to truth. From darkness, lead us on to light. And from death, lead us on to eternal life.
Paramam pavitram Baba vibhutim Paramam vichitram Leela vibhutim Paramat ishtarth Moksha pradhatham Baba vibhutim Idamasrayami Paramam pavitram Baba vibhutim Paramam vichitram Leela vibhutim Samasta lokah Sukhino bhavantu Samasta lokah Sukhino bhavantu Samasta lokah Sukhino bhavantu Om.
Our final bhajan tonight. Devotees, we glorify Satyanarayan Bhagavan tonight. Let us sing.
Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satyanarayan, Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satyanarayan, Narayan, Om. Satyanarayan, Narayan, Om. Om Jai Satguru Deva. Om Jai Satguru Deva. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satyanarayan, Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satyanarayan, Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om.
Faster, bolo, sing. Clap your hands, come on!
Narayan, Narayan, Om Satyanarayan, Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om Satyanarayan, Narayan, Om Satyanarayan, Narayan, Om. Om Jai Satguru Deva. Om Jai Satguru Deva. Om Jai Satguru Deva.
प्रेम से बोलो श्री सत्यनारायण भगवान की जय. राधे राधे ओम साई राम जय गुरुदत्ता सत श्री अकाल नमस्ते ओम नमो नारायण ओम नमः शिवाय ओम शांति ही शांति ही शांति. वंस अगेन कोटि कोटि धन्यवाद. आई विल सी ऑल ऑन ट्यूसडे नाइट 7 to 9 PM राइट हियर फॉर द 48th एडिशन ऑफ शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम. लव ऑल सर्व ऑल हेल्प एवर hurt never. May you all be blessed. Have a wonderful rest of being and a beautiful week ahead. Thank you. Koti koti dhanyabad. Once again, Uncle Cass, happy, happy birthday. Enjoy the rest of the night. Thank you. Namaste.